Scientists have made an incredible discovery, revealing that the early universe moved in slow motion, solving one of Einstein's cosmic mysteries. This breakthrough, published in Nature Astronomy, sheds light on the expanding universe. According to Einstein's theory of relativity, the ancient universe should appear to move much slower than it does today. However, observing this far back in time has been a challenge. Fortunately, scientists have now cracked the code using quasars as clocks. Lead author of the study, Professor Geraint Lewis from the University of Sydney, explains, "When we look back to a time when the universe was just over a billion years old, time appears to flow five times slower. If you were there in this early universe, 1 second would feel like 1 second. But from our perspective more than 12 billion years in the future, time in that early period seems to drag." To unravel this mystery, Professor Lewis and Dr. Brendan Brewer from the University of Auckland analyzed data from nearly 200 quasars. Quasars are hyperactive supermassive black holes at the centers of early galaxies. They use these quasars to study time dilation. Thanks to Einstein's insights, we know that time and space are connected. Since the Big Bang, the universe has been expanding. Professor Lewis explains, "This expansion of space implies that our observations of the early universe should appear much slower compared to the passage of time today. In this study, we've established this slowdown to be around a billion years after the Big Bang." Previously, scientists used supernovae, massive exploding stars, as standard clocks to confirm this slower pace of the early universe. However, observing supernovae at the vast distances required to explore the early universe is challenging due to their extreme brightness. Quasars have now extended our view 10 times further back in time, to just a tenth of the age of the universe. This confirms that the universe seems to speed up as it ages. Professor Lewis compares supernovae to a single flash of light, making them easier to study. In contrast, quasars are like an ongoing fireworks display. He states, "We have untangled this cosmic firework display, demonstrating that quasars can also serve as standard markers of time for the early universe." To examine the details, Professor Lewis collaborated with astrostatistician Dr. Brewer. They studied 190 quasars over 2 decades, observing them at different colors and wavelengths. By applying Bayesian analysis, they standardized the ticking of each quasar and discovered the expansion of the universe imprinted on their measurements. "With these incredible data, we could trace the ticking of the quasar clocks, revealing the influence of the expanding space," explains Professor Lewis. These findings further validate Einstein's vision of an expanding universe and counter previous studies that failed to identify time dilation in distant quasars. Professor Lewis concludes, "Earlier studies raised doubts about whether quasars are truly cosmological objects or if the idea of expanding space is correct. But with these new data and analysis, we have finally found the elusive ticking of the quasars, confirming Einstein's predictions."